You know, for a damn yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Well, this is not creepy at all. Welcome back to GTA 4 with Nico Bellic. Oh, that's a nice picture. Hello. Anyway, we got nothing left much to do except for a Vlad mission, so let's get on it. Clean getaway.
So she sends me out. Запомни, если хочешь сделать деньги, приходи работать за меня. Where can I get?
Ah, Yokel, there you are. Okay.
Vlad.
Come on, let's go for a walk, okay?
Right.
Okay, come on.
I don't even like
That's a good.
Where are we going?
To my car.
Why?
Because of your cousin owed me a lot of money, and until he pays me, you're fresh off the boat.
Excuse me.
Yeah, ass is mine. What the fuck you mean, why?
Hey, you are a pretty relaxed guy, huh, Vlad?
Come on. Понравился старая ведьма. Come on, Yokel.
What's wrong with you? You gonna jump me?
No, I had a late night last night. Spent it with Mikhail.
Great.
Yeah, wild.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So who the hell is Mikhail? Hey,
Mikhail's a man. Shit, my nose is bleeding. Is my nose bleeding?
No, not yet.
Fuck this. Come on. Wait! I'm walking here. Let's go. Damn city, always trying to run you down, huh?
Hey, man, can I borrow
get
a dollar?
Get a job,
hey,
you deadbeat truckhead!
Just a little change, man!
Man, hey, where do these people get off? Like I'm gonna pay for their drug habits! Well, say something! You are so fucking laid back! Moron! Come on! Want some? Good.
We walked all the way over here so you could snort coke?
No, listen! Ah, that's better. Huh? That's better. Man, Mikhail gets the good stuff. It's got some laxative in it, though. Gives you a stomach problem.
Nice detail.
Yeah, listen, where were we?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So, I need you to head up to Duke's and get a car for me. It's a silver blister, and it's packed in the projects by EIC subway station. Okay?
Sure. You yeah. Got keys?
No. Yokel. I need you to take the car. Ask who owes Mikhail some money. Take his car instead, huh?
We're gonna drive over there?
What?
Are we gonna drive over there?
No. You're gonna take the train, buddy. You think I wanna be in the car with a peasant? Come on. I'm gonna go meet somebody. Have a little party.
Fine.
Sheesh.
Have fun, dickhead.
Yeah, he sure is a hat. Beep. Head. Alright. Subway station it is. Slang here. Nah. Just a baseball bat. Hop. Let's go to the subway station. Or, sorry, the train station.
Hey, dickhead! You can see it.
Right. You're right.
Supposed to be here? All right. Let's take the train. I never use the train. Suppose it's an option. So we're cycling through the different camera modes. Enough of the cycling. I could skip, but by pressing the A button on my controller, but wow, it's a short trip. Fine, I take the silver blister compact. Alright.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mine. Who asked you?
Come on, go hand to hand, Kiko. Come on. You want to keep it hood? Let's keep it hood. Nah, Don, you ain't styling on me.
No, come on.
Nah, B, you ain't running shit.
There you go. Not really clean, but we got it. Let's go.
Your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole Jokel family drives around in a dirty car, but it's not the way over here. Fucking peasants don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over in Saratoga Avenue. Just take it over there and then to my lockup, just up Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
He's a little bruised, but he gave it up easy enough.
Good. Dead guys can't pay interest.
Little Bruce, he's dead. To the car wash, really? Alright, let's go to the car wash. Car wash. There we go. Is it nearby? Stupid cops. Yeah, dude. Leave me alone. Need to go to the car wash. Let's get there quick. Come on. There we go, car wash. There we go. Ah, lovely. Let's get the mud out of this car. Or from this car, more likely.
Yeah, this bitch is too raw for y'all, dude.
Really? Ah, look at that. Getting all nice and clean. That's right. Brush it. Brush it real good. Brush it. Brush it real good. Do, 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 do. Okay. Look at that. A nice, clean car. Car wash is always open. Yeah, but why use it? Some cars need to be dirty, right? Alright, let's take the car to the destination. Without too much damage, I hope. Let's do it like this and avoid the traffic for the most part. Yeah, nicely done. Nicely done. Take a left. And take a right. And take a left again. And take a right again. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. It's like remembering how to walk. Left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot. Oops, a little scratch. Okay. So put it in a garage, I think. Yes. Yes. There you go. Another job well done. So, gonna phone Vlad now? Yep. Menu, phone book, Vlad. Yes.
I put the car in your lockup.
You're not as stupid as you look, Yoko. Come back to see me at the bar soon.
All right.
What the fuck is going on?
What are you talking about? those NPCs. Still only Vlad? Yeah. We're clearly just in the beginning of the game. Just one Vlad mission. Ah. We have to deal with him. Tolerate him for now. And hope we'll open up enough other missions soon. Because I need the money. I don't have a lot of money now to buy ammo. Or I don't even have places to buy ammo, I guess. Is he scratching his neck with a knife? I don't think that's wise, man. We don't have enough on the map. It's only a bowling, dinner, safe house, clothing shop, bay and spray, and two car washes. And that's it. We haven't played much options free yet. Alright. Stor. Comrade. Tovarich. I want you.
I'm robbing you. Don't make me kill you.
Shit. I'll get you, you fucking sh.
Look at that shit.
Your arrogance. You are so arrogant.
Oh, pity you didn't hold on much longer. Sometimes you can drag them while you're driving. Well, okay, guys, it's a short little mission, but maybe that's enough for today. And, I'm just going to my safe house and save the progress of this game. Just small little missions for the time being. But we'll get there. We'll get there. Put this dog in your mouth. Ivan the Nutsutter. Well, shall we do another mission? Yeah, why not? Let's do another one.
Hey, how you doing?
Let's speed up the progress a little bit to get to the serious parts.
Hey, Mickey.
What do you have?
Glass of water.
Glass of water.
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to. This guy. This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had a little kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey. Hey, gorgeous. No. I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry.
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
That's funny. You know, for a dumb yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame then. that I am the guy with the powerful friends, and you are the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives the fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Faustin. Offended him. He thinks he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery that failed.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now, go wait for him by the car depot.
Mr. Faustin.
Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we?
Now we're getting somewhere.
Let's talk about him.
Now we're getting somewhere. Go to Roman's garage. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Guy I meant to kill? Where are you going to?
Yeah, where are you going to? Going there, all right. All right. Let's make a chase for it. Come on.
Slow the fuck up, asshole!
Whoa. All right. Two can do that. Come on, go, 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 go on. Don't be a slowpoke. What? I need a faster car, I guess. I wasn't that bad at driving. Alright, faster car it is. Let's skip the dialogue if there's dialogue. Go to Roman's garage. Let's take this one. We got it ready. If we lose it, no biggie. Can find another one. As long as we don't miss the scooter. I don't want to lose the scooter. I do not want to lose it. There's the speed we need.
That Fred Vlad making me kill this guy. Man!
Come on. Really? Come on, let's step on it.
You are starting to annoy me.
Killing
you when Vlad asked. Now I'm coming around to the idea.
Oh, fuck off! Come on, knock it off. Stupid dialogues. Yeah, yeah, come on.
You're fast one, aren't you? You trying to rob my cousin? Vlad's a bomb and set me up.
Come on, move it.
Vlad don't like you no more, man.
There's nothing in this town. Don't do this for him.
Really?
Man,
got away all up there. Starting to sweat. Yeah, all right. I don't want to see a cutscene. Let me go up there. I know where I have to go. Okay, where is he? There we go. I see ya.
You've run out of roof, dickhead.
Run out of roof. The roof. The roof. Blue and red, you have the choice between killing them and letting them live. Your decision could have repercussions.
Please!
Alright.
Vlad told you to kill me, right?
Yeah, come on. Get up. You're no enemy of mine.
Once you're dead, you can't be all bad. Stay out of Hove Beach.
Thank you. You won't regret this, man. I am out of here! Wanted to live anyway, get away from all these people from back home? Get into the real America. You're never gonna see me around here again. I owe you my life, man. You're a good man. Thank you.
Yes. Just go. All right. Well, there's our good deed. Do you know what they say about good deeds?
You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. What? I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you!
Flat. It's unwise to annoy Nico. Guess this is the way down? Safely? Without breaking any bones or dying. Yeah, I guess we go down here. Whee! Imagine your chin on those, how do you call them? On the ladder? Hey, where's the... Oh, there it is. So my car should be there. Unless it's stolen. Yes, my car is there! Good. So I can take it back to my safe house. That's nice. And we got a Roman mission now. Finally, something else in the stupid flat. Man, that flat guy is annoying. Or like Nico would say, a piece of shit. So I'm gonna drive this back home and end this episode. I think we're productive here. We're making more and more progress with these little missions. Little missions. Where is it? Oh, there it is. All right. Let's park it here. There we go. We'll always have a fast car available now. Good. Good. So, that was a success. Next time, Roman, our cousin. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. See you all later. And remember, You'll have a good one. Bye.